Judges ruled absentee ballots in Wisconsin can be counted up to 6 days after the November 3rd election. As long as they are postmarked by Election Day, they will be counted. This now means that unless the decision is overturned, the outcome of the presidential race here in Wisconsin will likely not be known until days after election night. In